So in case you're wondering, this is actually the internet balloon system, deflated after it was launched and all packed up. And as you could see, it has some quite interesting circuitry right here with all the wiring and everything. So